What's up, everybody? How are you doing today? I hope you are doing well. Hope everybody's having a nice time in their lives. Hope everybody's doing great. If you're feeling down, hopefully this video will cheer you up. See me get scared. I love giving out great content to you guys. I love making you guys smile. I love making you guys laugh. And love making you guys, you know, like see how I play games and if you like it or not. I enjoy that. I enjoy it, man. I enjoy like putting a smile on people's faces. And I like to see that you are actually enjoying my content. That really helps me out a lot. It shows that I'm doing well so far in my walkthroughs. I haven't even been doing this for long still. Maybe five, six months. And it's crazy because I've seen where I uploaded like over 300 videos already. That's insane, man. Over 300 vids. Because I play games so much constantly and I love recording for you guys. And it's just amazing, man. And I like how you're on this journey with me because like, I'll remember my day ones if I ever get big time. And I'm pretty sure I will if I keep working at it and don't stop and just keep grinding. Just like I did on my KBW channel. If you guys don't know what KBW is, it's a backyard wrestling company that me and my friends started. A lot of friends started. And we just did like backyard wrestling and it got big. Over 25 million views, blah, blah, blah. Over 100,000 subscribers. Most of you know what that is. But some people, you know, you never know. They might find my channel and not even know what KBW is. So I just want to refresh everybody on that. So hopefully that channel gets as big as this one. So we'll see. But thank you guys for watching. This is going to be another fun one. We are back. This is the main menu. I know it's a different intro from my others, but hey, fuck it. I like switching it up a bit. This is the main menu. I call it the main menu because I got this question before, and I wanted to clear the air why I call it the main menu. It's just because that a lot of people always in their titles is always the same. Resident Evil 7, walkthrough, gameplay, part this, part that. Everybody's got the same title. I thought maybe I can put like a thing on it. You know, like First Take. First Take is about sports news, and they have a title, so I thought maybe I can call this the main menu. It's like my thing, you know. It's the main menu. It's where you get your good content from your boy. You go to the main menu, because I am the Assassin 47. I am the host of the main menu, and this is Resident Evil 7. You get it? Maybe that, you know, like open your eyes a little bit why I did that and why I keep putting that in my title. So some people don't understand it, but I just want everybody to know why I do that. So there you go. All right, I just wrapped a lot of stuff there. Wrapped up a lot of stuff right there to let you guys understand what's going on with the channel. But with all that being said, it's where we left off last time. You know what happened yesterday. And man, that shit was crazy. I defeated Mommy, the bugs everywhere. Now I'm trying to figure out this. I need another lantern. That's what I need to do to balance that out. So that's what I'm going to find right now. So here we go. Let's do it. Let's get it, boy. What can I use? I need another lantern. Gotta be, hold on. Cause we went over here, we saw this shit. Remember that. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Get my gun out real quick. Oh, fuck. They want me to go down there, don't they? They want me to go back into the pit. I don't know if that's a good idea. You know what happened last time? Don't know. Let's do it. Fuck it. We gotta figure this shit out somehow. I see a hole down here, so. What the shit is that?
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
That's special? That's what you got? What the hell? Me and this guy's totally different. If I seen that shit, I'd be like, nope. I'm going back up that ladder and figuring something else out, because I'm not, oh my god. But knowing him, he's gonna go for it. That was a big ass spider. That looked like a fucking huge ass spider to me. Just saying. It was huge. Oh no. What's gonna happen here? What's at the top of this ladder? Huh. Okay. This is new. It's a new area. Nice. I'm liking it. Can we go this way, though? Oh, takes me back to the camper. Nice. I was wondering where this leads. I still need that blue and red thing, though, for that. Is she at the camper, though? Is Zoe here? Mirce just said meet me at the camper when I get the serum. Well, I guess she's not here yet because I ain't got it. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Just wanted to make sure. Alright. What is this? Oh, nice. Good thing I caught that. Alright, we'll go up this. Treasure photo? See, man, that's what happens when I can't find a safe. I'm an idiot. I just got back from a save point. What am I talking about? Wait. Okay, there we go. Here's the trailer. This is where the save point's at. But all I need to save it. I just need to put the some stuff in the box so I can carry my stuff, you know? I don't need that. Do I still need the crank though? That's the thing. I don't know if I still need this shit, but then again, I might still need the shit. If I need it, I come back and get it. How about that? I just don't feel like I need it again, you know? I feel like that's just only for that part. Crow key. Hold on, what can I? You know what? Let's just keep going. I got two free slots, so that'll work for now. That will work, boys. Let's keep going. Alright, now I can pick that treasure photo up and see what's going on with that. Okay. So it's in the toilet somewhere. I don't know if I need to go up this way or the other way, dude. Dude, I'm so scared right now because I know the girl. I know mommy's coming back. What the fuck is that? Did y'all hear that shit? Somebody growling. What the hell? Let me look at that. What was that? Can be combined with some items to separate the camp fluid from them into a usable item. Find serum ingredients. Find the arm in the old house, second floor. Open the old house, second floor door. Defeat Marguerite and take her lantern. Oh! That's what I gotta do. I gotta defeat her and take her lantern, and then I can go in that room and balance it out. Okay. I still ain't got that shotgun yet. So if you, I need that though, don't I? Okay. Okay. Now I got it. Okay. Oh, I need a lock pick. I mean, I've been doing okay without the shotgun, but what the shit? It would be nice if I got one. Dude, I heard something growling down here, and I don't like the sound of it. You know what? Fuck that. I'm going the other way. I'm going down here first. The door on the right here. I'm just not going to. Dude, you know what? I want to really try out those that blowtorch on the shotgun, see if it works. Just to see if it works. It's like when it. Okay. All right, guys. You know what? I'm going to skip through this part. I want to go see if that shotgun, if I can get the shotgun or not, because I really want that shotgun, I feel like. But if I. Hold on. See, I only got 50 of this, and I feel like that'll just go out pretty quickly. You know? You know what I'm saying? And if I can put the blowtorch where the shotgun is, I feel like, yeah, because it has that same, like, how it's structured on the menu, so. I'll see if it works. Let's check it out. I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, guys, let's try this out. Will it work? Oh, you fucking with me, bro. Okay, I can do that. I still got too many items? This is not good, but I'm just gonna switch them out, though, you know? So maybe, no. Hold on, let me see. I gotta go, where do I need to go? Yeah, I know where I need to go. Go this way. And I need another bag. I really do. Put that treasure photo away. Handgun ammo, need that, need that, need shotgun shells, I need that, need that. Gunpowder, yes, yes. I really do need all this stuff. Well, if I'm getting rid of the solid fuel, do I really need... Well, if I'm getting rid of the blowtorch, do I really need the solid fuel? You know what I'm saying? But then again, I don't know if that works yet or not, so I might want to hold off on that. Alright, I already needed one space, so. I'm a hoarder. That's my thing, dude. I hate games like this where you can only carry so much, because I'm a fucking hoarder, dude. Like, I want to get every single thing, have it in my possession, and just never let go of it, you know? Wait, what? You can't take the shotgun, but you already have too many items? Are you fucking with me, bro? Let's just, can't discard that. I might find some more gunpowder. Oh, it cannot be. You know what? Screw that. Nice, nice. Okay. Now I gotta... It doesn't fit? Are you kidding me, bro? What fits? Oh! I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. What am I thinking? I know what you guys are thinking right now. I have a broken shotgun. Duh. What was I fucking thinking? I'm an idiot, bro. How did I not figure that out? How did I not figure that shit out? I have a broken shotgun. Why in the fuck am I worried? That's just, wow. That's wow right there, dude. I mean, what can I get rid of? Because I'm going to have to get rid of something before it lets me, like, change out. I'll just put the gunpowder there and... I already don't use this stuff, so. If I need it, I use it, but I don't think I use that stuff that much. It just tells you where stuff is if you can't find anything, basically. Alright, I'm an idiot. Why did not that resonate in my head when I got the broken shotgun? I'm an idiot. There's nothing else you can say about that one. I have got the shotgun. All right, how do I put it in the, I'm trying to figure out how I put it back. You know how you put it in the, little Fuck it. Can I not use item? Hold on. Why can't I use it? That's weird. Isn't that weird? I got that bitch though, but I don't know how to use it yet. That's weird. Examine the item. Let me look at it. Yep, punch action shotgun. Yeah. So I can't. Why can't I use the item though? Is it because of that? Is it because I can't use both of them at once? Let me check. No, I still can't use it. What's going on with that? Oh, there we go. Now can I get my blowtorch back and do the same thing? Cause that'd be fucking baller if I can get my burner, blowtorch, and the shotgun at once. I can. Oh! It's about to go down. It's about to go down. Oh, you already know, bro. I got the shotgun. Nice! Fuck yeah, let's do this shit now. Now I'm ready. Now I'm ready. Let's go. Let's go. Dude, I'm so stupid, bro. The simplest thing. So I got a broken shotgun. I need a repair kit. I need to find a repair kit. The whole time I could just switch them out. Why didn't I think of that? I'm an idiot. Man. There's something growling down here, so I'm about to get fucking jumped at right now. I feel it. Yeah, dude, it's coming. Is this where the, no, it's not it. Because the treasure show is a toilet, so. A gate is blocking the way. No shit, Sherlock. I could have told you that one. I thought maybe you'd go like somebody's gonna pop up or something. Burner fuel. Nice, that burner fuel. Can I go in there? It's weird to have that right there, you know? Unless there's something to it. I don't think there is. All right, come on. Let's... I don't know if I need my shotgun right now, per se. What the? I got some more of that stuff. It's locked from the other side. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah, I need this. Shotgun shells. Discard that item because I really don't need it. Get down. Flame rounds for grenade launcher. I don't have a grenade launcher. So what I'm going to do is some more health. You can never run out of health. I know that. Well, you can run out of health, but I try my best to have a lot of it. That way I don't run out of health. Oh, really? Wow. I just wasted that. Wait, though. Oh, yeah. Upstairs. I forgot I can go upstairs. I was about to say, though, what else do I do? Oh, fuck! What the shit? Oh my god. What the fuck? Dude, she is scaring the living shit out of me, dude. God, my heart just dropped. Oh my god. Damn, that was an element of surprise. Hate when she does that shit. Got me. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, dude. Take it, bitch! Fuck your face! Oh my god, did she get bigger? Oh, fuck! This is a straight boss battle right now, I didn't even know! Dude, she's coming down here and she- Oh no! This isn't good. This is not good. Now I gotta figure out how to defeat her. Cause there's always a way you can defeat these motherfuckers, but you just gotta figure it out. Okay. Some more cam fluid, nice. I don't know if I should burn her up or what. Shotgun shells. Wow. Fuck. Did she kill me? She just bit the fuck out of me. Something tells me to shoot her right there. Yep, that's what you gotta do. Damn it. I should have got health, but I don't think I would have got it anyway. She hit me so quick. But I figured it out. You gotta shoot her in the gut. Because it was doing that little squirty squirt. Margaret can sometimes be giving birth to more bugs when she's out of view. Marguerite can sometimes be giving birth to more bugs when she's out of view. Okay. It's like just keep on coming as long as their hives are intact. Yeah. Alright, so it starts us off right here. So that's good. So I can just keep going at it as many times as I want. Without like going super far back. Alright, that's cool. Forgot, did I find anything in here before I went in there? Yeah, we hit this. We got some more fuel, yeah. Oh, they switched it up on me. Fuck. Because I need more fuel, because that's what I was going to use on their belly. Yeah, I don't need that. Dun, 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 over here. Oh, yeah. Shit. Okay. Yep. Going up. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Dude, that scared me again. I forgot her coming out right there. Dude, I didn't want to use that. Get away from me. Well, how'd she get so big? Must have took them steroids. Alright, she's gonna come right here, right? Like that's what's going on. Here I come. Oh my god, it scared. Oh, baby! Don't you scare me like that, sweetheart. You know what? You're fucked, though. Your ass is about to burn, bitch. Your ass is about to burn, bitch. And I'm out. And I'm out. Alright, here we go. I got that shotgun now, though. She's fucked. Where you at, ho? Shoot her in the ass. Oh, that's what them things are for. She's, like, crawling through them and shit. Where's she at, though? Where's she at, though? That's what I want to know. Try to get this out of my fucking face. Got that ass. Burn a fuel? Nice. Nice, I can use this now. Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna punch you in the end. I'm right here, bitch. I ain't scared of you. Oh, I didn't reload. Fuck. I'm an idiot. Oh, dude, I fell. Let's go. Oh, she's coming down. Where's she at, though? Where'd she go? Where you go? You're not getting away this time. Oh, I see her. Where the fuck is she? What the fuck? Dude, she's scary, dude. I'm gonna burn you the fuck alive, ho. It's over. Oh no, it's not over. She's on me. Stop acting like the poltergeist all of a sudden. There's no escape, city boy. Okay. If that's how you feel. Dude, I'm trying my best, bro. She just keeps on coming. I'm using it. Use it. Use it. Use it. Use it. Damn it. Where is she? I'm going down there to find her. Where are you? I'm waiting.
Here I come.
Oh, fuck. What the shit? I got you. I got you. Fuck you, bitch. In your eyeball. Right in the eye. Burn, bitch. You need a burn, baby, burn. I think I can't hit her till she gets up, right? Because when I'm hitting her on the ground, it seems like it's not doing anything to her. What I can gather. Where are you? I see her. What the fuck is she doing, man? She's like, she's on something, man. She's gotta be. Oh yeah, I forgot she got them parasites in her. Yep, I remember that now. That funk. Oh yeah. Keep the fuel coming. Alright, alright, where's she at? Straight boss battle right now. Oh, fuck. Where is she? Oh, God, she scares me every time. Every time. Come here. Stand up. I need you to stand. Yep, yep. Stand back up. Stand back up. I hate switching out because it's fucking... Dude, she's fucking like a fucking spider, bro. That's what I saw in that cave. It was her. Dude, that thing's... Get out of my face, dude. I hate that shit. Pissing me off. Hey, bro, I'm trying my best. Like, I'm hitting her ass, but I don't know if that's doing anything to her or what. I got more too, bro. Give it to me. Can I go down there? Nope. What's going on? Shit! Shit! Wasn't expecting that. I need this right now. Fuck you, bitch. Killed that guy. With that. I need to get in here now. Can I make anything? No, I can't. Shit. Get the shotgun out. Where is she? What are you doing up there? Shit, dude, I ain't got no fuel for him. Fuck, man. It's going down. Shit. It's not good. Get off me. Oh, that was close. Put these two rounds in. The fuck? This is insane, bro. What a boss fight. Oh, I hate them bugs, dude. They really are fucking me up. Cause I can't kill them easily with. Oh my Jesus, Lord Christ. Yeah, I died. I fucking died, dude. If I can use my health right now, I would. But with that is, I don't think I can because I have no. Okay, I can. Go, bitch! Go, go, go! Dude, I'm so scared right now. Like, back the fuck up! Like, stop crawling and stand up. Stand toe to toe with me, Hope. I'm ready for your ass. To the face, bitch. Is she dead? Holy fuck, I killed her. I did it, guys. I didn't die either. That was awesome. I just stuck with it. I got that lantern, though. Dude, that was awesome. Find the serum ingredients, find our arm in the old house, second floor. Okay, got you. Damn, that was awesome. I can't believe I killed her, man. I thought I was gonna die at some point. Like, I was like, damn. I went toe-to-toe with her, man. We just went at it for a good while, and I burned her a lot. She wasn't dying. Them shotgun shells, dog. Got that ass at the end. I knew this shotgun would come in handy. Fuck yeah. That's awesome. Damn, that was a great boss battle. I really enjoyed it. She was scary too. Like, she came out of nowhere at times. Popping out from the ceiling, from underground. Like, the element surprise and how great she was. Also, the bugs fucking me up. It was a hard boss battle, but I just stuck with it. Good thing I had a lot of health packs or a lot of health potions, first aid kits, whatever you want to call it. A lot of ammo. And it worked out, man. Thank God. I thought I was gonna be on this part for a long time, like I did with that other boss, but it worked out. That was awesome. It was good. I had fun. I'm so satisfied that I killed her and that we got past that part. Wait, what? What the fuck's going on? Let me bust this open. Not enough space, you kidding me, bro? Now I do. what the hell happened up there, but I'm just gonna. It said second floor. Are we on the second floor, or is this not the right house? It says, find the ceiling, find the armor on the old house, second floor. This is the second floor. Am I correct with that, or? No. Huh. Maybe I just get the hell out of here now. That'd be good, wouldn't it? Went through there. That's where I came from, wasn't it? Oh, nice. More burner fuel. Oh, so we come back out here. Nice. I didn't find the second arm, though. Still up there somewhere. But guys, I'm going to end the video right here. It was a great, great time. When we come back, I'll find an arm up there somewhere. I need to search the house a bit more. We go back to Zoe at the camper over there. We'll see what happens with that in the next video. But thank you guys for watching. This was awesome. Had a lot of fun in that boss battle. It was fun. It wasn't as hard. It was hard, but I stuck with it. And I liked the challenge of that one. That was a good challenge for me. And it was awesome. I can't believe I achieved it on the first round. So I thought she was dead. Or did she kill me one time? Oh, she did kill me that one time, did she? Yeah, she did. Now I think about it, she did kill me once. But that's only one time, I think. So, yeah. It worked out. It really did work out. Do I go back down there? I'm not going back down there. I'm not doing that. So, yeah, guys, I'm going to end the video right here. Great boss battle. There will be another one. Another video coming in. So, be prepared for that. Thank you, guys, for everything you do. As always, stay different from everybody else. You're witnessing greatness. I see you guys in the next one. This was a fun one. I hope you guys enjoy. Because I did. It was awesome. All right, I'm out. Peace.